Hello. So, I'm gonna go back to playing Broken Age. And, I think I have to... look at something for Shay. Sorry, hold on, I'm getting a message. Okay. Kinda looks like it's the triangle's this way.
That's all the wire I have.
This harp's still kind of intact.
Yeah, I don't know. Hold on, let's go over here.
I think if I pick this book up, it would disintegrate.
511. Shit, I don't remember. 51. Sorry. I'm checking something and I had to text somebody back. Recent captures. Five one one two five two.
Okay, he's wired now, but I have no idea if he's wired correctly here.
I don't remember... Wait, okay. Let's say this is one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 5, 1, 1... 2? And 5-2.
Now, I'm done. I don't know if my wiring helped.
Maybe I did that wrong.
Here goes nothing.
I think if I pick this book up, it would disintegrate.
5-1-1. 5-1. 1-2.
More wires now.
I think that did it. Fuck, what did... Okay, maybe that's not one. Maybe one is here. So 5, 1, 1, 2.
All my wire.
I think. Ah, I hate it. What did I do? What am I doing wrong? I guess I have to check. I don't know. Let me see. Broken Age Shea Harp. Harp Okay, so I think we need to go back up here. The Hexapal here. So I need to see its code. Okay, the two triangles and the side triangles. Well, they're all triangles, but I need to find out what the double-sided ones mean. Like, the difference. Okay, it's six. Six, five, five. Wait, 655-3.
Yes, hi, this is Alex.
Wait, what? Yeah, 655-363. 655-363. 655-363.
Sorry, what? No, I'm in the ship.
I don't know if my wiring helped.
No, somebody's shooting at me. No, I don't know them, so I don't know why they're shooting at me. No, I can't guess any reason they'd have to shoot at us.
655-3. Okay.
Sorry, but I had to take.
If I had their number, I would have called them directly. Hello? Oh, great. I'm on hold again.
655.
Hello? Oh, is
three.
This the supervisor?
Two.
And that's all the wire off. At least he's got more wires now.
No, it doesn't work. What the fuck?
That's between me and your supervisor.
Alright, let's try this again.
If I pick this book up, it would disintegrate.
So this is...
All my wire. What's the shock?
Well, let's try. See, it says it's wrong, and I don't understand what's wrong.
My little hexapel. Wow, they really like my little hexapel. Don't see anything there I want to eat.
Thank you. trying to figure it out, and it's not.
Like my little Hexapel.
Okay, wait, I have to go back to the power room. Oh, wait. Okay, wait, wait, wait. Why is it still dead? It's like not responding. Confused because it says that that's how you're supposed to program it, and it's just refusing to program. So I'm gonna go with what it says. It says that they went the same way on this one, like the guide's version went like this. So I'm gonna try this.
Now, I'm out of wire.
That still didn't work either. Frustrations that flow through these veins.
Wow, they really like my. if I picked this book up, it would disintegrate.
Let's try this again. It's 611
Where's the shot? Now, but I have no idea if he's wired correctly.
See, I don't understand. Let me go back up and then I'll put him on the thing. Different now? Like, is that what I'm looking at? Or maybe not. Let me see. What's two?
Oh, wow.
Six? Six? Wait. Yeah, this is different. Let me write this down. Six. It's 644565.
Oh, hi. This is Malaruna, just outside your gate. To whom am I? Sorry, what?
Five.
No, I'm in the ship.
Wait. Okay, let's.
No, somebody's shooting at me.
Six.
That's all my wire.
Five.
Here goes nothing.
Is that 611262?
Gary?
The same one from before? Whoa, did I? Oh, I did something!
What the? Why are we grappling the other ship with our cargo loaders? Who's doing that? Hey, why are these boom arm controls set to manual? Must have been flipped by the incoming fire. What's next?
Yeah, that's totally what happened.
Rats! My mom must have set the boom arms back to centralized control.
Hello?
Hey, what gives? Gary, don't you feel like grabbing? That should have worked. Did my mom override the manual controls? The one time I think the solution actually is a hook, my mom says no.
Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, wow.
You guys just sit tight.
611.
Yeah, I can hold.
262.
Yes, hi. This is Alex. Oh, sure. I can still hold. No. All right.
Now. I don't know if my wiring helped.
Six, four, four, five.
No, I can't guess any reason they'd have to shoot at us.
I don't remember.
Can you just stop the shooting?
Five.
If I had their number, I would have called them. Hello? Oh, great. Come on.
That's all my wire.
Five, six, five?
Let's try this pattern.
I really don't understand this puzzle. Maybe it's just me being an idiot, but I really don't get it.
Hello?
6611. Yeah, it's the same thing from before.
Sorry,
what the fuck?
That's between me and your supervisor.
I don't understand.
Did you put me on hold?
Okay.